Hey kids, JP here from 80s Then, 80s Now, and I am bringing you another 80s book of the day. This is A Pocket for Corduroy, thanks to Don Freeman. Yes, technically this book is 1978, but it's the year I was born and I like the book, and I'm just gonna post whatever I want, because as far as I'm concerned, this was an 80s book in a lot of our libraries, so all right, so Corduroy was a bear, and obviously, right? And I can't really show too many pages because in case you guys want to purchase this on your own, but it involves a little girl named Lisa, and she owns the bear Corduroy, and she goes with mom to the laundromat, and they're doing the laundry, and she's telling the bear stay put, and the bear really doesn't stay put, and something happens, and it's a cute story. What'd you guys think of it? Comment below. 80s and 80s Now. Out.